consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.